6 years old. School is gone, I'm going home. But the study teacher grabs my coat. So stand in line until it blows. You must wait for the whistle to blow before I let you go home. At 17 I work from 9 to 6 on the assembly line. At 5 I'm sneaking out the door, caught by the gaffer, Mr. Moore. He says, wait for the whistle to blow before a number, don't you see?